We're actually trying to show in a larger than life interactive way that drugs can really affect not only the people that they know, but it can affect them and spark curiosity about anatomy.
It's engaging, it's real time. I can touch, I can feel, I can interact with it. I am seeing the effect of substance abuse.
I think every school could benefit from having these interactive exhibits.